beach somewhere, sipping a pina colada, virgin, talking about, God is so, life is so good. When you get that thought, you better rebuke yourself. Life's not good. God is good. Life was salty. Life was bitter. Life was spicy. Life was raw. But then you met God, and God took your life, and God took your brokenness, and God took your spice, and God took your saltiness, and he turned it around, and he made you. Did you look in the mirror this morning and tell yourself what a miracle you should have? Because how did you end up in church today? That kind of life. Did you ever think about that for a second? Hey, with the mom you had, with the dad you had, with the divorce you experienced, with the God who forced himself on you, with the trauma that you went through, how in the world did you get you? Because God is able to put them together. He's a good chef. You can trust him. This is why, though, I don't trust my kids in my kitchen, because they're not good chefs. They're not good. The other day, my son made lemonade. He messed up lemonade.
Yeah,
obviously. How you mess up lemonade? He cut the lemon in half.
No.
He put it in the lemonade.
Yeah, no, I just like it.